Hello friends, now we will see how to convert octal number to binary number. Numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 are used to represent the octal number system. So the base of octal number system is 8, whereas the binary number system uses only the numbers 0 and 1. So the base of binary number system is 2. So if you write the octal base 8 in terms of binary base, 8 can be represented as the 2 to the power of 3. That is, the octal base is third power of binary base. It indicates that with the help of 3 bits we can represent the octal numbers from 0 to 7. To convert octal number to binary, we have to individually convert each octal digit into corresponding binary number. Let's see how to solve this octal number 6348. Octal numbers can be represented with the help of 3 bits. So the record bits are bit 1, bit 2, bit 3. So the weight associated with each bit is the rightmost digit is that is 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2 in binary number systems, that is 1, 2, 4. So our aim is to convert octal to binary. We have to individually convert the digits 4, 3 and 6 into equivalent binary number. Now see how to represent the digit 4 in binary. So 4, to have a 4, in the 4 can be obtained by putting 1 in the bit 3 and the remaining bit B2 and B1 should be put as 0. So 4 can be represented as 100. Then 3 can be written as, so 3 can be obtained by summing 2 plus 1. So in the position of bit B3, you can put 0, and bit 2 and bit 1 should be represented as 11. So 3 will be 011. Then see how to write number 6. 6 can be obtained by summing 4 plus 2. So bit 3 and bit 2 should be written as 1. The bit 1 position should be put as 0. Now the 634 is 4, the digit 4 can be written as 100, 3 can be written as 011, 6 can be written as 110. So the octal number 6348 is represented as 110011 1002. This octal number 634 doesn't have any fractional part. So let's see another example with the fractional part. Let's take an example 726.64. First individual digit should be converted into corresponding binary number. So the B1, B2, B3 bits are required. The weight are 1, 2, 4 in binary. So first digit 6, we take a 6. So 6 can be obtained by sum of 4 plus 2. So in the bit position B3 and B2 should be 11. The bit B1 should be written as 0. Next we'll convert the digit 2. So 2, only the bit 2 should be 1. The remaining bit B3 and B1 should be 0. Next digit is 7. 7 can be obtained by 4 plus 2 plus 1. So all the bit B1, B2, B3 should be written as 11. The next record digit is 4. So 4 can be obtained by putting 1 in the B3 bit. The remaining B2 and B1 bit should be 0. So now we'll write 7 2 6 6 4. So the equivalent binary for the digit 6 is 110. For 2 it is 010. For 7 it is 111. For 6 it is 110. For 4 it is 100. So the octal number 7 2 6 6 4 can be written as 110 110 110.110 100 2. So the octal to binary conversion is very simple. Only thing is we have to individually convert each digit of octal number to its corresponding binary number. For octal, the base is 8. So only with the help of 3 bits we can represent the octal numbers from 0 to 7. Hope you understand this concept. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.